Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to
round about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, ho, smell you later." How I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days.
Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and all shooting some b-ball outside of school.
When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days.
Disappeared. I whistled for a cab, and when it came here, the license plate said Gresham and a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home to Bel Air!
I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne.